Hi, I'm Rob, and this is my lovely dog Pepper. We love exploring the many footpaths here in the beautiful county of Devon. Sometimes we do a bit of photography, but mostly just relaxing scenes set to music. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Walking Devon. Today I'm in the village of East Budleigh, the birthplace of Sir Walter Raleigh. East Budleigh is situated near Budleigh Salterton in East Devon and gets its name from the Old English words of budder, meaning beetle, and lee, meaning woodland clearing. East Budleigh used to be a port and market town up until the 15th century, when the River Otter silted up. This statue of Sir Walter Raleigh, unveiled by the Duke of Kent by the church, was erected in 2006 and sculpted by Vivian Malloch. The cost of £30,000 was met by British American Tobacco. I'm about a mile into my walk. I'm continuing with Hugh Stoker's East Devon Walks. Today I'm doing route number two, which is Raleigh's birthplace. Now, Sir Walter Raleigh, most people know as the person who introduced tobacco and potatoes to Great Britain. But he was born in Hayes Barton. We're going to go past that in this route. But not a lot is known about his early life. But he did go to school at King's School in Ottery St Mary. I also went to that school. I remember, you know, you have the four houses, which are Raleigh, Paterson, I was in Paterson, Kennaway, and Coleridge. Samuel Taylor Coleridge also went to King's School. His father was actually the headmaster there. King's School was initially a choir school, but it was founded as a free grammar school by Henry VIII. I'm not going to go into detail about Sir Walter Raleigh himself. There's plenty of other documentaries, you know, you can read about him. But one thing that stood out to me, for Tudor times, he was 6 feet tall, which was very tall. If you've ever been in a Tudor building, you know that the doorways are very low. That's because people were generally shorter then. So he must have been quite a commanding figure. But it's not a bad day today. There's a little bit of rain about, but let's crack on with this walk anyway. This tree was blocking the way that Hugh Stoker took. I managed to climb through, but I'm going to alter the route slightly in the Ordnance Survey plotted route that I'll put in the description below. As you get to East Budleigh Common, you'll see this disused brick rifle range on your right. And it looks like you can see some bullet holes still in the brick. This is Hayes Barton, built in 1584. It is a cob and thatch farmhouse where, in the west wing, Sir Walter Raleigh was born. When Hugh Stoker was walking this route in the 1980s, it was open for cream teas, but is now owned by Clinton Estates and closed to the public and can only be seen from the road. The route through these woods that Hugh Stoker took is no longer allowed as it is private woodland. I've also updated the Ordnance Survey route to reflect the route that I had to take. Okay, well, I'm towards the end of the walk now. It's actually not a very long walk. It's about, I'm going to guess, about 4 miles. I'm just about to head down into East Budleigh here. OK, catch the bus back to Sidmouth. Now, I don't think this is a particularly picturesque walk. A lot of it is just muddy lanes and through a woodland, which is mainly private now. The route that Hugh Stoker took no longer exists. And the woodland is nothing impressive. It could be just the fact it's the time of year. But there is a very nice view on this last bit. It's spoilt by some telephone wires, but you can squeeze some shots in between. So, I mean, this is a very interesting walk historically. I mean, you're walking around where Sir Walter Raleigh would have been playing in the woodlands. So there is some historical interest, but as far as photographic, I wasn't blown away by it. But hey ho, it's a nice walk all the same. I'll put my shots at the end, as usual, with a link to download them. I'm not asking for donations anymore. I decided against that. You can just download them for free. So, well, that's it for this week anyway. The usual like, comment, subscribe, but please, 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 please press that like button if you can. And until next time, take care.